Acts 2:38. Then Peter shall repent and be
baptized every one of you in the name of Jesus Christ for the remission of sins, and you shall be baptized. And you shall receive the gift of the Holy Ghost.
Right.
I don't want to be on the risky.
Wait, Annie's turn.
Annie's turn to do
Acts 1:1.
No, Acts 1:6. When they therefore.